seen you paint an artwork with coffee. In 2015, as a part of Sydney Australia's Coffee Festival, I was tasked with the role of creating an artwork out of coffee. It was a really fun project to showcase that you don't need the latest paints or materials to make an artwork. One of the things that was great about this massive painting was the smell. The festival had 200,000 people go through the rocks. It was an awesome experience, and this was my surrealist cityscape.